This is what happens when you have a husky in your minivan. It's covered in hair. So we're gonna see how long it takes us to clean it out if we get 4 vacuums going. Starting now. I'm gonna stop and come back on. Alright, here's a little tip. We've got a white husky that's really hairy. It's terrible for the black interior. After we vacuum, we do a quick sweep with a squeegee, and you can see it gets all the extra hair up into like a little pile. Works really well. Little tidbit.
Normally this would be fun if somebody didn't fart in the car.
It wouldn't.